Sandwich Bucket and Water Plastic Duralex Rubber McFisheries Underwear. Plug Rapid Emulsion, Sick Custard Without Sustenance in Kipling Duck Geriatric Scenery, maximizes press insulating devilment, grunting sapphire clubs incidentally. But tonight, Sampan Bombay Bermuda in Diphtheria, Rustic McAlpine Splendor, Rabbit and Fat Fat Fui Jugs, Rapidly Big Biro Rule Liners, Musk Green Gauges Micturate, with nipples and tiptoe rustling machinery, rustically inclined. Good evening and welcome.
Hello.
Foreskin Mousetrap View Mount Everest Tin Tray Lobotomy in England. Saddleback, saddleback, lechery billboard kettlebum simpering, snuff masticated bozard handset, lemonade, enterprisingly apartheid rubberized plum joint, curvaceously mucking squirrels. I see. Rapidly piddlepot strumming Hanover peace pudding mouse rumpling cuddly corridor cabinets, presumably.
Sick in a cup. Door jam whisper, tap Sunderland shower curtain, iced wallpaper cups, grouchingly rubber king rack buttock kissing feathers. Definitely pheasantry daughter successfully douche dinner bottom.
Machine wrapped with butter?
Machine wrapped with butter.
So, nail attacking butterfly claps reputedly without I might galvanize sugar. Elbow wrenchingly heartfelt until porcelain perspicaciously rattled mandibles on asinine shoestrings drawn two, lost three. Butter machismo were never cobbled therein. Good night.
Good night.
Acidly Scorpion, Jugged Earwig Putrescent, introduced as usual by Daily Wolverhampton Side Saddle. Tonight, ham-wrenching toes, Alan McMullen, having shed good hiccoughing slipper, Rita Gong. Bluebeck's galvanized clout nails by Rex Whistler. But meanwhile, on Rutland Weekend Television, it's time for music.
Toasted back to back, refusing to say a word, having a lover's quarrel over something truly absurd. But you're the last of your species, the other animals cry. Make up your differences, do forget your foolish pride and say sorry again. Say sorry again. Never mind who's to blame. There's no sense in calling names, so say sorry again. Don't let a good love die. You could be combined to hot and the twine if you say sorry again. Dodos remained unmoved, and as the sun began to sink, she held her head up high, and he pretended to think. All the animals cried in dismay, saying, what's the good of advice to creatures such as dodos, who find stubbornness so nice? Say sorry again, say sorry again, why don't you admit you are wrong? Oh, why is your will so strong? Just say sorry again. An apology isn't so bad. The whole human race will spit in your face if you don't say sorry again. Believe me. Well, the proof of the animal's wisdom is quite apparent today. How many dodos do you know? They're not even put on display. So say sorry again. Say sorry again. When the last bell is rung, don't just stick out your tongue. Just say sorry again.
Ladies and gentlemen, top in the bill tonight, the Fab Four Rutland lads who've taken the country by storm are waggling their MBEs, the Ruttles!
I feel good, I feel bad, I feel happy, I feel sad. You think I'm in love? I must be in love. I feel rich, I feel poor, I'm in doubt, I feel sure. You think I'm in love? Oh, I must be in love. Any time of the day I can see her face when I close my eyes.
Place in the world for sailors.
We're the most exciting, wicked, naughty gals.
More exciting than the Book of Norman Mailers.
That's Tom Bridgewells. We're on our way to Tom Bridgewells.
Tom Bridgewells has his magic spells. We spend all day in Tom Bridgewells and smell all the Tom Bridgewells smells.
Where the women are women and the men are rougher and tougher than the worst of hells.
There's Tonbridge, Tonbridge, Tonbridge Welsh.
Starting soon on Rutland Weekend, a new series of classically bad American films, commencing with the touching tale of three laughing, singing, dancing, lovable American sailors with 24 hours liberty in one of the most exciting towns in Kent.
Tunbridge Wells on closing day, nothing to do and nothing to say. Gonna shout out hip hooray, I got 24 hours in Tunbridge Wells to while away.
We've been to Lamington,
we've been to Malvern,
and we've been to Cheltenham with all of the swells.
But the place we dig the most in the world is Tunbridge Wells.
Well, you can see how they managed to spend half-day closing in Tunbridge Wells in the season of classically bad American films. Meanwhile, on Rutland Weekend, it's time for the fabulous Bingo Brothers.
Once we had a donkey, we kept it in the yard. One day in the winter, it was snowing hard. Mother said the donkey must be cold in the yard. Bring him in the kitchen and let him have a warm. In came the donkey, bit me father's ear. Took it for a cabbage leaf and broke the chandelier. Out went the gas, and then it came alight again. Poor father's head.
Donkey took a bite again.
Mother took a knife and thought to stick it in the ass. Stuck it in my father's head and out went the gas.
Ain't you mad you can't get any?
Mother sewed me drawers up.
Just hang around, play. You against fire and flood.
Way ho, endowment.
But not riots, war, nor act of God.
Way ho, endowment.
Over a period of 30 years.
Way ho, endowment.
Unless, of course, you're in arrears.
Way ho, and up your premium.
Hello, testing one. Are we on? Are we on?
Hello, testing.
1, 2.
Testing.
1, 2.
How do you do? Testing.
1, 2.
It's 1 to 4
to be here.
Testing. 1, 2. Testing. 1, 2.
I give myself to you, for I know I've so much to give. And when I'm feeling this way, there's just one thing I gotta say. Believe me, darling, believe me, I'm incredible. Whenever life becomes inedible, you know. Can rely on me to provide, and I'll the same thing as beauty. All things being equal, it's no surprise then you feel full of emptiness. The pattern of lies is so full of detail. Little explained, inexplicable. Then let me solve the inextricable.
Well, now it's cookery time, introduced as usual by Lenin.
Bonivars, the bourgeois get you down, and provisionism's looking blue.
Get into the kitchen, get out your pans, and cook a little dish or two.
When efforts at the decline of the capitalist system seem to be coming through.
Get into your kitchen, get out your pans, and cook a little dish or two. Here's our recipe. If you want to be free, the future lies in your hands. Don't go on bitching, get into the kitchen and rattle, rattle, rattle them pots and pans.
Whenever you shot, all see people to shoot, and your shots see fighting squad too.
Get into your kitchen, get out your pants, and shoot a little dish or two.
Shoot one for me, Joe.
Shoot a little dish or two.
Make mine a bourgeois.
Shoot a little dish or two. Two. Two.
Joseph Stalin is currently appearing with Cilla Black at the Talk of the Town Newquay. Karl Marx is a member of the Young Redgraves.
I hear the teacups rattle, hear the mighty hoover roar. I'm always washing dishes, polishing the floor. I'm stuck in Mrs. Fletcher, doing my... Yeah, I'm stuck in Mrs. Fletcher's...
Thank you. This next song is a protest song. I suffered for my music, and now it's your turn. Of doom can always find room in a world full of worry and fear. Tip cigarettes and chemistry sets and Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer. So I'm going back to my little old shack. Drink me a bottle of wine. And that was mise en bouteille for my birthday, and have me spend good time. Rain on a tin roof sounds like a drum. We're marching for freedom today. Yay! Turn on your headlights and sound your horn if people get in the way. Thank you. turn you on to the chromium swan on the nose of a long limousine. Even hard for the day, it is something to say, but what the hell does it mean? I may be accused of being confused, but I'm average weight for my height. My philosophy, like color TV, it's all there in black and white. Rain, rain on a tin roof, sounds like a drum. We're marching for freedom today.
Yay!
Turn on your headlights and sound your horn. The people giddy on the way.
Was in my youth I ran away to accountancy one day with pen and paper, collar and stud. Accountancy was in my blood.
Oh, scribble away and balance the books and sing an accountancy shanty.
I chartered an accountant at the age of 21.
Oh, scribble away and balance the books and sing an accountancy shanty.
So raise a glass of medium dry sherry to the golden age of VAT.
Oh, scribble away and balance the books and sing an accountancy shanty.
I throw house bricks for the Arsenal. I chuck lead pipe for West Ham.
I kick a mine for Chelsea.
I kill for Tottenham.
I drop bottles for United on the crowd from up above.
Yes, football is the game that we all love.
I raise a slash for Sheffield.
I cut them up for QPR.
I stick nails in them for Norwich.
For Leeds I slash and scar.
For Celtic I throw petrol bombs whenever our team score.
Yes, football is the game that we adore. We all love football.
Kill.
Rape.
Slash.
Ah.
We all love football.
Shoot.
Stab.
Boot.
Ah.
Football is the game that we adore.
I hack limbs off for Newcastle.
I rape for Luton Town. For the Rangers, I kill strangers and kick police horses down.
I set fire to referees who let opponents score.
Yes, football is the game that we adore. We all love football.
Bomb.
Hurt.
Kill.
Ah.
We all love football.
Slash.
Kick.
Maim.
Ah.
Football is the game that we adore. The end. Something wrong with the song.
for you.
Good afternoon from the good evening Rutland, where this morning the holders of each other in tonight's limp off against the clock are facing the wall opposite us. And so, without any ado, let's nonetheless as soon as possible. Well, as you all know, the sitting tenants of the All England All-Purpose Wall Plug Cup fell out of the second round window on Friday night when the holders of the North Wales Bowl met the semi-finalists of the South South Scottish B-Day in a jump off against the wall to decide who should be this week's. And here they come. Yes, it's none other than the South Northwest, who are meeting for the first time in a flock, the South East by Northwest Midlands, for the privilege of holding next year's All England South South East by North South West South West of Birmingham South East finals, held annually wherever they can find it. This year it turned up in Hull, although we turned up in Rutland, where we now are in the Tower bathroom suite, and we're all having such a magnificent, we've decided to hold it in here. In fact, I'm holding it at the moment because here comes the winner of last year's Miss European Fire Exit, the lovely Maureen, looking every bit as good as they say she is and wearing a handmade smile. Incidentally, husband Ron tonight designed the dress that he's wearing. Well, enough of the preliminaries. Let's skip straight through to the end. And here she comes, led out by the East Midlands, the skipper of the West, partly South, North of East Grinstead team, none other than Maureen herself, wearing extremely well and little else, in fact, bugger all, absolutely nothing, which has gone down very well with the judges, who have awarded her this week's jump off against the mattress. And so, until the next, here's to it from all of us here, to all of you there, in the privacy of your own, here comes Neil with a brand new dance step. Maestro, take me away, please.
How it's done. It's a little unusual and not much fun. It's not like the bump, it's not like the hustle, and it'll never, never, never be filmed by Ken Russell. It's the hard to get, hard to get. Everybody's doing the hard to get, hard to get, hard to get. Everybody's doing the hard to get. It's easy to do, you soon get the knack. You just shrug your shoulders and turn your back and do the hard to get, hard to get. Everybody's doing the hard to get, hard to get, hard to get. Everybody's doing the hard to get. Keep your distance. Keep your cool. Let no one come near you. That's the golden rule.
Hard to get. High, high, high. Low, low, low. Hey, hey, hey. Quick, quick, slow.
You just groove around when you do this dance. You don't give no one a second glance. But sure as X is X, and there are stars up above. The hard to get is a dance of love. So do the hard to get, hard to get. Everybody's doing the hard to get, hard to get, hard to get. Everybody's doing the hard to get. It's easy to do, you soon get the knack. You just shrug your shoulders and turn your back. Do the hard to get, hard to get. Everybody's doing the hard to get, hard to get, hard to get. Everybody's doing hard to get. Be unapproachable. Remain aloof. Pass the time of day with no one. Be on your own.
Hard to get!
Hard to get, hard to get. Everybody's doing the hard to get. Hard to get, hard to get. Everybody's doing the hard to get. Hard to get, hard to get. Everybody's doing the hard to get. Hard to get, hard to get. Everybody's doing the hard to get.
Well, everybody is doing the hard to get.
Hello, I bet you're wondering why we're here, sitting on our bums without a stitch of gear. Well, as it happens, our budget has expired and everything's gone back to the place from whence it's hired. And so, although you know we never bitch, there's not a single funny set we haven't got a stitch, 'cause we've overspent our budget quarter off. Now there's nothing left to make you buggers laugh. Our cameraman is drunk, our producer's done a bunk, our director's lying down with an aspirin. The man who is in charge of all the money has a large question mark hanging over him and his future. Consequently, we're sitting here on our bums in the BBC towels we borrowed from our chums
in the wardrobe department.
There's 5 minutes or so to go, well, maybe three. Perhaps they'll switch us off early to save electricity. Oh, they have.